medium as well, which is interesting, because it's actually quite big. But it's got the pattern as well, which is the red on it. If we go backwards, we see it without the pattern on it. And there you go. Oh, floating again out there. It's beautiful. It's probably because I flattened all of the area, and it's still like playing off the original unflattened land, which will probably patch. So we'll go to the base here. There it is. Sand beige. Beautiful. This is a green. And it looks similar to the beige. It's a little bit darker. Okay, it's a little bit darker. And the other one is completely, it's an albino elasmosaur. Beautiful. And then we go back to the pathfinder. Let me know, what is your favorite so far? We only have three left to show. And how about we take a break from the dragon of five creatures? No, that hasn't. There we go.
I don't know if it's making me ready.
Thank you.
I gotta get rid of this one. I can't keep it like this. Yeah.